finals of action.
I was afraid you wouldn't make it in time, Shepard.
In time for what?
The final confrontation. I think we both expected it would end like this. You've lost. You know that, don't you? In a few minutes, Sovereign will have full control of all the Citadel systems. The relay will open. The Reapers will return.
I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve.
You survived our encounter on Vermeier. But I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded me.
You let Sovereign implant you? Are you insane?
I suppose I should thank you, Shepard. After Vermeier, I couldn't stop thinking about what you said. About Sovereign manipulating me. About indoctrination. The doubts began to eat away at me. Sovereign sensed my hesitation. I was implanted to strengthen my resolve. Now my doubts are gone. I believe in Sovereign completely. I understand that the Reapers need organics. Join us, and Sovereign will find a place for you, too.
Sovereign's controlling you through your implants. Don't you see that?
The relationship is symbiotic. Organic and machine intertwined. A union of flesh and steel. The strengths of both, the weaknesses of neither. I am a vision of the future, Shepard. The evolution of all organic life. This is our destiny. Join Sovereign and experience a true rebirth.
Sovereign hasn't won yet. I can stop it from taking control of the station. Step aside and the invasion will never happen.
We can't stop it. Not forever. You saw the visions. You saw what happened to the Protheans. The Reapers are too powerful.
Some part of you must still realize this is wrong. You can fight this.
Maybe you're right. Maybe there is still a chance for... The implants. Sovereign is too strong. I'm sorry. It is too late for me.
It's not over yet. You can still redeem yourself. Vigil's data file worked. I've got control of all systems.
Quick, open the station's arms. Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down before he regains control of the station.
See if you can open a communications channel.
Destiny Ascension. Main drives offline. Kinetic barriers down 40%. The Council is on board. I repeat, the Council is on board.
Normandy to the Citadel. Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
I'm here, Joker.
We caught that distress call, Commander. I'm sitting here in the Andura sector with the entire Arcturus fleet. We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
Are you sure about this, Shepard? Human casualties will be very high if you send your fleet in now.
This is bigger than humanity. Sovereign is a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
True. That's why you can't waste reinforcements trying to save the Council. You must hold them back until the Citadel arms open up and the human fleet can go after Sovereign.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back?
Opening the relays now, Joker. We need to save the Ascension, no matter what the cost.
I hope the Council appreciates this.
Alliance ships, move in. Save the Destiny Ascension.
Make sure he's dead.
He's dead.
chance. Take that monster down no matter what the cost.
Anderson, we found them. They're in here.
Take it easy. It's over. You're safe now. Where's the commander?
Ambassador, Captain, Commander Shepard, we have gathered here to recognize the enormous contributions of the Alliance forces in the war against Sovereign and the Geth.
Many humans lost their lives in the battle to save the Citadel. Brave and courageous soldiers who willingly gave their lives so that we, the Council, might live.
There is no greater sacrifice, and we share your grief over the tragic loss of so many noble men and women.
The Council also owes you a great personal debt, Commander, one we can never repay. You saved not just our lives, but the lives of billions from Sovereign and the Reapers.
Commander Shepard, your heroic and selfless actions serve as a symbol of everything humanity and the Alliance stand for.
And though we cannot bring back those valiant soldiers who gave their lives to save ours, we can honor their memories through our actions.
Humanity has shown it is ready to stand as a defender and protector of the galaxy. You have proved you are worthy to join our ranks and serve beside us on the Citadel Council.
Counselor, on behalf of humanity and the Alliance, we thank you for this prestigious honor and humbly accept.
We will need a list of potential candidates to fill humanity's seat on the Council.
Given all that has happened, I am sure your recommendation will carry a great deal of weight, Commander. Do you support any particular candidate?
We need someone with the courage to stand up for what he believes in. Someone like Captain Anderson.
Him? You must be joking. Anderson prefers to let his fists do the talking.
Only with you, Ambassador. Only with you.
Are you sure about this, Commander? The captain's a soldier, not a politician.
We've already got too many politicians on the Citadel. The captain would be perfect for this job.
I think it's an inspired choice. The Council would welcome him with open arms, should he accept.
I'm honored, Counselor. As humanity's representative, I'll do everything in my power to help the Council rebuild.
Sovereign's defeat marks the beginning of a new era for both humanity and the Council.
Sovereign was only a vanguard. The Reaper fleet is still coming. Hundreds of ships, maybe thousands. And I'm going to find some way to stop them.
Shepard's right. Humanity is ready to do its part. United with the rest of the Council, we have the strength to overcome any challenge. When the Reapers come, we must stand side by side. We must fight against them as one. And together, we will drive them back to the dark space.